all the time. Amen. Wow. We thank God tonight that we are here today to celebrate His glory. Because without Him, I don't know where me and you would be right now. Because Satan don't like when you are doing good things for God. Amen? Because that's where he came from. He came from there, and he don't like the good things, and he came down here. Amen? So, I would like to invite my wife. She's not Haitian. I'm sorry. She's not Haitian, and but she was praising with the music. Yeah. But she's oh, this is your mix. Oh my God. Yeah. She knows some Creole. How do you say thank you in Creole? Thank you.
Mercy.
How do you say how you doing in Creole?
Como ye.
Alright.
She's a.
I gotta go, she's the boss. Amen. We're gonna sing a song called Falling in Love with Jesus. This is my wife Guinevere, and she's gonna sing with us Falling in Love with Jesus.
I believe the Lord put us together because this is all about unity. Amen? There's all kinds of people in the audience right here.
Yes.
I didn't know I was going to have a Haitian husband. He didn't know he was going to have an American wife, but it's all good. It makes sense. Amen. We have to come together.
Yes.
Whether you believe it, whether you like it, it's the truth. Amen. We're all headed in one direction, supposed to be anyway. Amen. There won't be section for Haitian, section for Jamaican, section for white. Won't be that. In the end of it all, the Lord won't ask you about that. It's a condition of the heart. And this song is just about the love of Jesus, falling in love. There's some couples out here, I'm sure, they had to fall in love. And you know that feeling when you're in love? It's what Jesus wants from you. We always think it's just human, but it really starts with Him. If you don't have it with Him, you cannot give it. It's just the bottom line, and we always want to skip that. He expects us to spend time with Him and fall in love with Him, sit with Him. Read the word, eat the word, get to know the word, get to know Him. Pray. Have a relationship with Him. Some of us can't have a relationship with Him because we don't have a relationship. I'm sorry, we can't have a relationship with others because we don't have it with Him. We haven't gone back to refresh that love. It's just like a couple's, if you've been married for a while, you know, you just get kind of used to each other. And you know, but when you were first dating, you couldn't wait. I know my husband and I, we just couldn't wait to see each other. We tired, been to work, do everything, but it's, oh, baby, are you gonna, you know, we're gonna get together. You know, you have that excitement. And God calls us to have that excitement about Him. So this is falling in love with Jesus. And some of you probably know this, this young group right here, probably familiar.
I'm never disconnected.
that love for Jesus. If he tugs on your heart and calls you to spend some time with him, sit alone, get quiet. Everybody in here has a need. And when you go to the Lord in a quiet time, just close yourself up and sit alone with God and talk with him. Refresh it. Ask him to refresh that love. There's no better decision. And if you haven't made the decision, then it's time to make that decision.
Everybody sing me. Falling in love with you.
Come on up. Come along with us.
Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. It's the best.
Avec soeur Enoch qui est chanté Falling in Love.